Alhamdulillah, the first 10 days of the Hijjah are the best days of the year, and deeds during them are dearer to Allah than the rest of the days. Allah took an oath by them saying, وَلَيَالٍ عَشْرٍ, and also said about them, وَيَذْكُرُ اسْمَ اللَّهِ فِي أَيَّامٍ مَعْلُومَاتٍ. Allah completed the religion during them, and thus we must take advantage of these days by performing acts of worship which benefit us and benefit others. This includes acts like praying, fasting, reciting the Quran, uttering dhikr, supplicating, imploring Allah, being dutiful to parents, maintaining ties of kinship, fulfilling people's needs, visiting the ill, following funerals, offering food to others, and other good deeds. We must utter tahleel, la ilaha illallah, takbir, Allahu Akbar, and tahmeed, alhamdulillah, abundantly, and do so at all times and in all conditions. We must utter takbir, both the restricted type, which is after every mandatory prayer, starting from the Fajr prayer on Arafah day, as well as the general takbir, uttered during all times and situations. It is recommended to ask forgiveness during the period before the Fajr prayer, which is the period of Sahar. We should beware of wasting time, because when we know our objective, it becomes easier to sacrifice for it. Indeed, the merchandise of Allah is precious. Indeed, the merchandise of Allah is Jannah. So let us roll up our sleeves.